Siberia, you know. Yeah. Two cups, I get a hot and out of a closure, you know. Caribou Lou, it's like
one Vicky, one rum.
Yeah.
Pineapple juice and Malibu
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. I've been fucking hoes and.
Excuse me, can I talk to you for a minute?
Nah, I got a girlfriend.
So your girlfriend don't let you have friends?
Nah, my girl crazy. She don't fight bitches. She stab bitches.
Excuse me, can I talk to you?
Don't want dick, don't want man.
I know what you chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love. All you really want is love. Only talk to bosses, independent, can't be fucking with a scrub. I know what you chasing.
Fresh to the fuck these bitch ass niggas, how y'all doing? I'm Latunche, I'm a nuisance. I go stupid, I go dumb like the Three Stooges. I don't eat sushi, I'm the shit. No, I'm pollution, no substitution. Got a bitch that play in movies in my jacuzzi. Pussy juicy, I fresh to the.
Hey, so I'm probably not on your For You page, but if I am, hot damn, give me a follow. What you waiting for? Hey, so I'm
who's gonna sabotage their whole day? That's me. That's me. Who's gonna sabotage their whole day? That's me. Anxiety. Who's gonna sabotage?
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right. Right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
First things first.
Who the fuck tryna nut in my butt? Pipe so deep, feel it all in my gut.
Yum.
Go to school just to eat a pencil.
Crunchy.
Push my teacher right off her damn stool. Drop out cause I ain't no nerd. User. Who the fuck?
Okay, guys, I'm going to call this challenge the Reveal the Catfish Challenge. So on your green screen, go ahead and upload a picture of yourself where you feel you look hot. And then next, you are going to reveal yourself on video with no makeup, no filters, no beauty filter, no nothing. And we're going to reveal the catfish.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Boo.
Okay, guys,
she's addictive because she possesses a pure heart and a dirty mind.
Black is the devil, dark is the night.
She's addictive.
I got bitches off the Zans. Bitch, I got bitches. 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 I got bitches off the Zans.
If you're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here. If you're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Are you a girl?
No.
Are you a boy?
No.
Are you even human?
No.
What are you?
A potato.
Are you a girl?
No.
Are you a-
I will never make you cry. Come on, let's try. I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. You're the one I wanna chase. I will never make you cry.
You ever notice that when you hate someone, everything they do just pisses you off? Look at that bitch eating chicken. Why are you eating chicken, bitch? You ever notice that when you hate someone, everything-
I don't need to act cute.
This is my part, nobody.
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 If I fucking make you come, you gotta promise not to stress me. Don't be blowing up my phone and don't be leaving voice messages. I can do you right, I'll do you better than your exes. I told that nigga to stop it, he was talking out his necklace. See, the difference is with me. If I fucking make you come, you gotta promise not to stress me. Don't.
You got it, girl, you got it, girl. I don't wanna
play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name.
You got it, girl.
I couldn't sleep last night, man. I was just up 3 a.m. chilling with my demons. That's all it is, man. I was like, what's up, insecurities? Hey, procrastination, funny you'd be on time for this. You're never doing anything productive. That's the most frustrating thing. If you're like me, you're just up rethinking conversations you had during the day and coming up with better responses. Or you're on the internet for the next 97 hours looking at weird animal friendship videos. Which are my favorite, by the way. I love those videos. I'm like, a kitten and a monkey? How'd they even meet? I couldn't sleep last night, man.
Are you in love with anybody in your life presently?
Yeah, myself. Ew.
Are you in love with
exactly why you light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile and be exactly why.
I'm sorry for cussing, but cussing's what I do. Cause I like to say fuck like fuck, 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 cause that's what I fucking do. I'm sorry.
Oh, prisoner, prisoner, locked up, can't get you off my mind.
I want to talk about Jim Carrey's Grinch movie for a second. So if you've seen the movie, go ahead and blind react to this.
So in the movie, the Grinch goes up to Mount Crumpet when he's a kid, and he doesn't return to Whoville until the Cheermeister celebration. And there's that scene where he's going off about Christmas because he gets all of Whoville's trash, and people get bored with their Christmas gifts after like 2 weeks, so they throw it away and they dump it to Crumpet trash chute. So if he hasn't been down to Whoville in a couple of decades, where did Max come from? I'm so sorry. I'll post a serotonin boost video later to make up for this. I want to talk about Jim Carrey's Grinch movie for a second. So if you've seen the movie, go ahead.
Why do you make all these TikToks if they only get a couple hundred views?
Because if I can make anyone's day just a little bit better, that's all that matters.
Why do you make all these TikToks if they only get a couple hundred views?
Because if I can make
all of your friends that I'm crazy and drive you mad, that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath. I'm crazy and
I ain't never seen no two mentally stable best friends. One's gotta have anxiety and depression, and the other's got borderline anger issues. Ain't nobody can tell me different on that. I ain't never seen no two mentally stable.
Put a finger down, Shy People Edition. Put a finger down if you've ever had a crush on someone you didn't talk to. Put a finger down if you don't have many friends. Put a finger down if you don't know how to start a conversation. Put a finger down if you've ever rehearsed what you were going to say before saying it. Put a finger down if you've been told to speak up. Put a finger down if you've never had a problem texting someone, but it's a different story when it comes to talking to them in person. Put a finger down if you've hated group projects or presentations. Put a finger down if you've ever searched up how to be more outgoing. Put a finger down if you've ever used your phone to avoid making awkward eye contact. Put a finger down if you've ever spent hours looking for something instead of asking someone for their help. Put a finger down, Shy People Edition. Put a finger.
I am not the girl who will break your heart. I will not hurt you into romanticizing me into every song you hear on the radio. I will not lead you to pick up a bottle or block my number. I am far more deadly than that. I am the girl who will always believe in you. The girl who will always wish you the world. Who will leave you peacefully with no questions of their intentions. I will leave you with far more pieces than you started with. I will sneak up on you years down the road, when you've had your fun and you crave someone who listens and understands, someone who always believes in you, someone who wishes you the world, someone who leaves you with far more pieces thing you started with. I am not the girl who will break your heart. I am the girl you wish kept it together. They're your worst ladies. I am not the
girl. What to do with that big fat butt? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
If you wanna go into the problem, we can go deep. So how do I live this? Do I do? Fuck,